Some Houston area families are still out of their homes as a pipeline fire burns. Police say the flames sparked Monday morning when an SUV crashed through a fence and hit a valve. No word yet about whether the driver survived.